Hello friends, this is Sid. How are you? Success is your duty, not only your day-to-day job. Success, what it is? Success, as per me, is when you have a lot of money in your bank. But a lot of people say that success could also be love, happiness, family, health. Of course, that should be there. Having said that, when you have less money in your bank, all this goes to a wealthy person. And now, what is left behind? Scarcity, misery, mediocrity, life with no options or limited options, right? So, if you want to do something for your family, you cannot do it because there's no money in your bank. If you want to do something for others, right, without getting paid, that is a hobby, not work. I have seen a lot of people saying, I will do something in my life, I will reach to a certain level and I am working on it. But what they are doing is, they are taking action. Yes, you guess it absolutely right, but action will not suffice here. You have to take a massive action to take a giant leap from where you are to the place where you want to go, right? So thinking will not just do the job. You have to take action. Go after what you want relentlessly.